Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam. Ikhwani fil azz, you can see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he mentions and he says, أَفَلَا يَنْظُرُونَ إِلَى الْإِبْلِ كَيْفَ خُلِقَتْ. Allah says, don't they look at the camel, how Allah created them? So subhanAllah, this camel, it's a sign from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There's many benefits for us, alhamdulillah. We drink from the milk of the camel. We eat from its meat. Also, the camel has been used as a riding beast. Also, you can use the skin of a camel to as for clothes, subhanAllah. So this, subhanAllah, this is from the signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we need to contemplate upon and reflect. Barakallahu feekum.